Hello, my name is Antonio, and in this video I'm going to show you how to use the LoopDeck integration with the precision keyer. As you can see, we have three chroma action presets, and we are going to control them using the LoopDeck integration. In order to do so, we are creating execute action presets. We select the execute action and fill in the display name and the action name for all three presets. We then drag those stored actions to one of the physical LoopDeck buttons. Once done with that, we can use those buttons to execute the chroma presets and select them for editing on the device. We select preset 2 and switch on the matte output mode and play around with some of the values. Note how the values are updated on the UI as well. All values available on the Arc UI are mapped on the LoopDeck device as well. The values are organized in multiple pages on the LoopDeck. The first page represents the topmost values in the user interface, while the last page, number 8, represents the bottommost values in the Arc UI. It resembles the order of adjustment of the keyer. We now just play around with some of the values, just to show the usage of the LoopDeck device. Thanks for watching. For more, please visit wizardtea.com.